Hi there, it's Copper Pippin and welcome back to our channel. Today we are doing more Rags to Riches with the lovely Rowan and her two horses, Kelpie and Sunshine. We also have a lovely goat, Spot. I realised last week we can assign the beds, so I think I'm assigning them. Maybe it's because they're undercover, but that makes no sense. I don't know. But we have two beds now, so hopefully both animals will sleep in them. I don't know. I think I've run out of actual food. I'm not sure what we should get up to. Do we need to water any plants or anything? No. Right. Cool. Let's just brush, rub, scratch, all the good things. Lovely. Oh, and it's neighborhood brawl, isn't it? Let's just have a quick meal. Ham and cheese sandwich, sure. Is everyone good? Everyone I think is good. So I assigned those beds, but it doesn't do anything. As far as I can tell. Because it just lets me keep on assigning them. I don't know. But there is now two beds. What's my gardening level? Let's check. Two. So I'm almost at fertilized section, so I can fertilize soon, which will be good. Looking forward to that. Oh, yep, and more poop as well. How are we doing? Energy low. Oh, well, I see Kelpie doesn't like sleeping on the bed. Oh, well. Right, am I good now? Because I've had... Yes, where is Sunshine? Sunshine's over there. Call over Sunshine. No, clean that up. Oh, okay, Sunshine. Yeah. Well, I can't look at his traits when he's under there. Hello? Oh, watering my plants, are you? Lovely. Good, 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 fun, excellent. Right, okay. Let's go mount. What are we waiting for on skills here? Jumping could be better. Yeah, let's do some jumping. Can we mount, please? Yes, right, and then... Can we come over here and do some jumping? Canter here. Lovely. Okay. Yeah, let's just practice some basic jumps. We don't want to fatigue our lovely horsey. Oh. I just want to get basic skills. If we can get up to like maybe two or three. Oh. Sunshine. Do I have to tell her to do this mount before I fix the jump? Oh, we can do it together. Are we gonna fix it? What's going on? Oh, yeah, okay, cool. I'm just gonna zoom over to the board and just double check what level do I need to do jumping. I'm riding a horse, so I can't tell, but sure. That's really helpful, thank you. But we're level 2.
Ooh.
Whoa! Ooh. I think Sunshine's getting a bit tired. Yeah, let's go home. What's that? Oh, it's my goat. Alright, dismount. Yeah, Sunshine needs some love and attention here. We're not looking too hot, are we, darling? What's Kelpie want? I'm trying to deal with Sunshine's needs right now. Although Sunshine just needs to sleep, so if Sunshine could sleep, that'd be great. Let's see, what are Spots gone? There is Spots. Oh, Spots, please stop hopping so I can see your needs. Okay, never mind. happy, clean, full, content. Okay, spots doesn't have any needs. I'll just finish up with Sunshine, and then I'll do some love and attention for Kelpie, and then I'll do some love and attention for spots. Okay. Ooh, yes, milk for money, bottle feed, and clean spots. Aww. Wait, why are you upset after I've literally just looked after you? Oh, now that is a picture for- Oh, they didn't like that. Literally, they were just making friends. What the heck? Why are you like this? Why you act like this? You were just making friends. Right, spots is good. Yes. Sunshine, encouraged to sleep is what I need to do, to be honest. Okay. What's going on? You're gonna wake up the horse? No, you're just gonna stare at him. So cute! Can I tell how long to age up? Not even a little bit. Fine. Wow, value's gone up quite a lot. Okay, so we've done Waste of Pleasure and Bowered Wasting. Okay, cool. We need to do more. Maybe it's because they're undercover, but that seems a bit weird. Oh, are they both going to eat together? Oh! No, that's cute. Kelpie need to go to sleep? No. Okay, fine. All my lights have come on, which is nice. Right, now, Rowan needs to go to the toilet, and then pretty much probably go to sleep. I think we're done for the night. Although both the horses are awake and excitable. Hopefully, though, we've got some berries. Grape. Yes, we have some grape that should grow tomorrow so we can start making nectar tomorrow. Like, we need more busy lifestyle. Yeah, neighborhood brawl was always going to be awful, wasn't it? Everyone's sleeping. It's 4 a.m. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Fine, clean, okay. Alright, okay. Well, we'll leave spots just now. Look at my lovely setup. Oh, how is this doing? Lightly aged. Oh, but it has double the money. Clean that up. Oh, I can breed frogs, can't I? Yes. Yes, I can. £100. Happy. Yes. Hug. I'm just gonna do my... Yes, harvest all, please. Does anything need love and attention? Everything's just a harvest. Oh, water. Which is probably just that one plant. But still, oh yes, temperament level 4. Craft nectar? Yes, I can craft grape nectar. Oh, and gardening level 3. So once I do my nectar, I can go around and... Yes. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at her go. Oh, now she turned around. Oh! Yeah. Woohoo. Is that in my inventory? No. Oh, I've got to push it out. Oh, cool. Oh, I got 2 bottles. Oh, that's so cool. Right, okay. In there. And in there. Right. Now, fertilize all my plants. Weed. Water all. Yay! Oh. Pretty good. I'm gonna go for a shower and then I'm gonna try and get Sunshine to do a competition. Just clean the spots. Everything's good with Kelpie. And let's hug and mount. There we go. Yeah, finish your shower. You're done. Oh, I love when they do little hugs. Oh no, but what's wrong? Why are you upset? Did she just cry after being hugged? I don't know why, that's so strange. Is she upset now? No. And then I need to eat something. Let's go. Ham and cheese sandwich. Where am I going? Am I literally going to Kelpie? No, Kelpie, we're meeting in the middle. Okay, at least that's something. Good work. Right. Now I need to eat something. And then, Sunshine, we're gonna go and do a competition. We need to make money. I need an actual kitchen of some kind. Oh wait, no, don't mount, actually. I'm being silly. If you mount, you don't exist as a horse. Just so silly. Enter competition. Endurance racing, jumping. Ah, see, we're not up to scratch on jumping yet. Let's do some endurance racing, because I've not done that one yet. Oh, I like how it badges up. Right, let's do some of that. That seems like a good plan. Oh, we are mounted. Is this going to break it? Am I going to lose money here? Yes, yes, another festival. Yes, it still worked. Okay, cool. Let's see if we can end this bit on a high by winning a competition. Oh. Yeah! Amazing. We're going to leave this part here. I've just won another gold medal, which is amazing. I need the toilet. Such good work. We're doing so well. I mean, obviously it's because we're planning it and training properly and not just like doing it willy-nilly, but still, we've done really well. We have 570. I might do a little bit of shopping at the start of next week. I mean, I say a little bit of shopping. We have 570. I might buy like a grill so we can make actual food, but we'll see how things go. Leave me a little like or comment if you've enjoyed this part, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.